and let's get on with the campaign. Now, many people believe that after 40 years in the Congress that some of us can get an attitude of arrogance. I've had people ask me more than once, do you really believe that you're the only person that can service the 15th Congressional District? And I pause and I say that there's no question in my mind that there are people that can more than adequately represent this great diversified district. The problem is, none of them are running in this race.